So, today, I'm thinking this whole day. Depending on the train, of course. Because this is kind of bad. That breakfast. I hope it's not only this kind of terrain I'm on. I don't hold my breath though. So yes, the train. Seems like this kilometer will take some time. This is a really wet mountain. Most of the terrain is like this. Yeah, I'm sorry. No birds. Are you destroying that? Yeah. I'm a little disheartened because I haven't seen any birds. She has a track. small lake. Yeah, we're taking a break here, huh? I guess not.
Well, I can say one thing. You're cleaner. The dripping. You've not even been in the lake. We're going is this way.
I'm trying to find solid ground. We got the forest, but I doubt it is here. We have to move a bit further. Talk like this. That is just because you're cute. Sorry. How can it be this wet? Chances in order to get the full one. So she was barking on the wrong tree. And I was stopping everything. Hoping that Amu would actually pick the right one. And it saw me. When the neck is coming like that, you have a second. These are very, very deep as well. So it's so easy to just take a misstep. I know, Mama. This sucks. Not my favorite terrain. I'm searching the bulk. It's so tiring to the legs to do what we're doing. I think I'm just calling it a day. Because she knows this forest is. Those trees over there. Can I get there? Yeah, good girl. Good girl, Amo. Yeah, you're good girl. And we got decent forest at last. This part at least. This was a journey and a half, to put it mildly. That is the wettest mountain I've seen in a great while. We are not that far from the car though. But the road is horrendous. Did you find the car, Amo? Is this get I found the car treat? Is so? So? Yeah, I actually drove this way. It was an interesting one, to say the least.